Family of missing Massachusetts woman Maura Murray is preparing to hand out the first scholarship named in her honor. Maura was 21 years old when she disappeared after crashing her car in Haverhill, New Hampshire in February of 2004. She has not been seen or heard from since. Her family will be presenting the inaugural Maura Murray Scholarship Award to a senior at Whitman Hanson High School in Massachusetts next week. Maura graduated from that school in 2000.